So I prepared this corn on a cab loaded with butter, mayonnaise, cheese, Parmesan cheese, Flamin' hot Cheetos, and more cheese. It was super delicious.